Could she have really given in to the worm? I have to be sure. Did what had to be done.
What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He didn't make it.
No!
I'm sorry.
Dusk. Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endron's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endron is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed me. And you betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endron is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
You didn't just send one of your red talons after me. You also attacked Ava and her people.
That wasn't us. Endron's gas did quite a job of that on its own. But the last thing we need to convince them to leave is your head.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond, I'm sorry, Onoa, but I need to put things right. I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons.
Forgive me, Fianna warrior. I failed in my duty. I remained blind as Endron used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
Are you sure the worm won't reappear as Pachua regains his power?
I am no longer sure of anything, Fianna. It was my certainty that caused this. For now, all I can do is wait and see. I thought I withstood the worm on my own. But it was Pachua protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full force of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachua to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
Your pack has suffered heavy losses, but Endron's losses are heavier.
We shall finish what you have started. Our concerns must extend beyond our cairn. Leave without worry, Cahal. We shall purify this territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava.
Go home. We've got the survivors to a safe place. As soon as you're ready, return to the base and contact Declan. He'll come and get you.
Understood. Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Andron's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.